After a harrowing night of wind, rain and choking smoke caused by a fire on board a Greek ferry boat, all passengers and crew have been evacuated from the vessel in the Adriatic Sea, between the coasts of Italy and Albania. 427 people were rescued off the boat, including 56 crew members, but at least 10 people died in the incident and rescuers continue to search for more victims, since numbers and identities of passengers remain unclear. Italian and Greek military and Coast Guard rescue crews battled gale force winds and massive waves for hours Sunday into Monday, as helicopters plucked small groups of people and whisked them to safety aboard any of 10 mercantile ships waiting nearby. Italian authorities said two boats would remain in the Adriatic Sea Monday to continue the search for people who may still be missing, while a priority was placed on comparing the list of those rescued and deceased with the passenger list to determine how many people, if any, may still be unaccounted for. "We cannot say how many people may be missing," Italy's transport minister, Maurizio Lupi, said. Admiral Giuseppe Di Giorgi, an Italian naval commander, said it was possible others had fallen in the water when lifeboats were initially